brittle houses in the sea air. Hey there! Thank you for tracking down that spot. Quite the view you captured. Good going. Association was impressed too. Bumped you up. Your technique isn't exactly where it needs to be, but you've got promise. If you can develop your talents more, I guarantee you. Brittle houses in the sea air.
Have you met Priscilla yet?
Oil.
Hey, you spend such a special.
Any new books here?
Smell.
Start.
Do you need something delivered?
Hello there. Room for one.
Help! Somebody, please! Help!
That sword.
Anybody,
you're some kind of fighter,
please,
aren't you? That was Priscilla. And from the sound of it, she needs a tough guy like you to lend a hand.
Help!
Hey! We're coming!
Hey! Shinra's most wanted! Get rid of that thing!
Say what?
Barret! Focus!
Get its attention!
On it! On the water!
Don't look now, but it's about to get
on it. Oh, no, you don't.
Girl, come on. I don't think she's breathing.
Hey, we need help over here.
We need to get her breathing again. God, she's so cold.
Maybe someone should go find a doctor? There's no time. Somebody! Help! Maybe someone should go find a doctor?
Don't just stand there, help me! You're on chest compressions.
Got it.
Now, start!
Guys there are from the Splinter Cell.
Splinter Cell?
They used to be with Avalanche, but left after a policy dispute.
Easy. They're guests of mine. And this one was trying to save your life.
He was? Ugh, nice going, Yuffie. Call the guy a creep, why don't ya? You big moron!
Okay, Yuffie. Let's get you inside. You've had a rough day.
Yeah. All right. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Not to be that guy, but kids these days, I swear.
How now?
Who's that?
Another one of my guests. I seem to get a lot of them when the world's on fire.